The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 319 pounds, Wade.
It's a false count anywhere match, which means it will be legal to take the action anywhere within this arena.
That's right. There will be no count outs and no disqualifications, as this one likely ends up anywhere but inside that 20 by 20 ring.
And his opponent, from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 321 pounds, the Bruiser, Mike Williamson.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
We should also mention just how perseverant he's become in recent weeks.
And Michael, it's that kind of perseverance that makes him one of my favorite superstars to watch. It's also what makes him so difficult to beat.
Conventional wisdom says to try and create some separation from your opponent.
Well, that's tough to do considering some superstars foam at the mouth like sadistic animals in this type of setting.
It is difficult to get a reprieve from an onslaught when it is false count anywhere.
Hard right hands. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Russian leg sweep.
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a falls count anywhere match is that anything goes.
And I do mean anything.
I hope someone uses you as a weapon, Saxton.
Back in the ring now.
As Byron mentioned, anything goes in this one, which means we're likely to see a liberal use of weaponry here tonight.
Yeah, keep in mind, Cole, the fact that there's no disqualification also means that anybody can interfere, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action.
And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, Corey, what makes a falls count anywhere match so unique?
One of the things people forget is that stamina and creativity are just as important as technique in a falls count anywhere match. No count out or disqualification, so if you can think of it, you can do it. And you'd better have stamina because you're going to be all over the arena withstanding all sorts of attacks from your opponent.
That's one of the reasons the WWE Universe loves these matches so much. Their favorite superstar might end up in their lap.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what can we expect in this one?
It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere.
Well, this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a falls count anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
It's no countouts, no disqualifications, and falls count anywhere. The question is, does the champion lose their advantage in this type of a matchup, Corey?
Yeah, it's unfair to the champion because they're unable to win by countout.
I disagree with you, Corey, because when it is falls count anywhere, there is no excuses. Whoever wins deserves it.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a falls count anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
He's been quickly taking control here.
It is all going his way right about now.
Going up top.
Look out. Here we go.
From the top. Great agility there. Plenty of fight left.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, look at this. Raining down sharp elbows. Oh, what a counter.
Oh, my goodness.
This superstar just striking at will.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Snake eyes!
His shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle.
One, two.
Great reflexes. Uh-oh, double underhook. This is gonna be nasty.
He had him dead to rights.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Oh, look at this incredible power.
Gut-wrench suplex
combination.
Not done yet.
Another?
Man, you're observant, Byron. Best analyst in the game.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Finds a way to reverse.
And another reversal.
Looking to end this.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Thunderous power slam.
Does he have a win in hand now?
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
How'd he do that?
What? Clothesline.
Ouch.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Hooked up. Mind Buster.
for a pinfall at this point.
Too early in the match to end it.
Eludes the attack.
Oh, look at this incredible power.
Gut-wrench suplex
combination. Not done yet.
Another?
Man, you're observant, Byron. Best analyst in the game. How about one more? Evading possible disaster there.
Big boot!
Jeez, here's the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Reversed, paying for that mistake.
Butterfly pile driver. Listen to this place.
Hoping to end it here.
1, 2, 3.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.